Best AirPods trading in January 2022, AirPods and AirPods Pro. Apple AirPods have taken the world by storm, with both the in-ear buds and over-ear headphones becoming instantly iconic. However, they can be pricey, so if you want to save some money when buying a pair, you can look below for the best AirPods deal. We've hunted down the best offers on AirPods of all kinds, including the regular AirPods with charging case, true wireless earbuds, the newer generation AirPods 2 with wireless charging case, the newest AirPods 3, or the top-of-the-line AirPods Pro. Apple AirPods are to iPhone owners what fine wine is to gourmet cheese, a match made in heaven. So it should come as no surprise that they are the most popular true wireless earbuds, introducing users to the wonderful world of simple, wire-free listening the second they pop them in their ears. Related, they're really isn't a whole lot to the AirPods, and that's what makes them so fantastic. Just pop one in each ear, and you're ready to roll. Need to adjust the volume, send a test, place a call, create a calendar event, or find an answer to a question on Google. Just ask Siri and she'll take care of it. The newly announced AirPods 3 borrow some nice features from the AirPods Pro, making them a worthy upgrade from the AirPods 2, but at a reasonable price. While AirPods 2 had the H1 chipset that allowed the always-on feature for Siri, the AirPods 3 use the Force Touch button that comes standard on the AirPods Pro. This lets you control the flow of music, answer calls, or adjust volume by pinching the AirPod in your right ear. But that isn't the main reason you're going to want to opt for the newer AirPods 3 with wireless charging case. The new AirPods have an increased battery life, up to 30 hours if you use the wireless charging case. The new case is also equipped with MagSafe tech for wireless charging. The biggest reason to switch from AirPods 2 to AirPods 3 is the updated sound. Apple added Dolby Atmos support to the AirPods 3, something only the Pro models had before. The new AirPods 3 have head tracking, meaning the Dolby Atmos spatial sound adjusts based on which direction your head is facing. This provides awesome immersion when using AirPods 3 to watch movies on an iPhone or Apple TV. So, which do you need? Well, if you can live without MagSafe wireless charging, don't mind using Siri instead of a button, and can live without immersive spatial sound, then look no further than the AirPods 2. You can snap up a pair for an absolute bargain. For everyone else, it's the AirPods 3. Or is it? Naturally, the AirPods Pro sit at the head of the table, with a more smaller, more compact design, noise cancellation, sweat resistance, and interchangeable ear tips, which makes them a better choice for fitness fanatics. They also sound better than both the AirPods and AirPods 2. If you want the AirPods experience, but you prefer an over-ear headphone to an earbud, then Apple has you covered with the AirPods Maximum. If you want some peace and quiet, then these offer exceptional noise-cancelling ability. And as you'd expect from an Apple product, the build quality is excellent. There's great sound quality on these as well, so if you're looking for a notch above regular AirPods in terms of sound as well as a more comfortable over-ear design, these are the AirPods for you.